I shall not call you servants anymore. I call you friends, because I have made known to you everything I have learned from my Father. Son of Man sits on his throne of glory. You will sit on 12 thrones to judge the 12 tribes of Israel.
My heart, I am a man of honor.
when all is made new, and the Son of Man sits on his throne of glory, he will sit on 12 thrones to judge the 12 tribes of Israel. Since we are part of a building that has the apostles for its foundation, let us pray to the Father for his holy people.
Lord, remember your church.
Father, when your Son rose from the dead, you showed him first to the apostles. Let us make him known, near and far.
Lord, remember your church.
You sent your Son into the world to proclaim the good news to the poor. Grant that we may bring his gospel into the darkness of men and women's lives.
Lord, remember your church.
You sent your Son to plant in people's hearts the seed of imperishable life. May we labor to sow his word and reap a harvest of joy.
Lord, remember your church.
You sent your Son to reconcile the world with yourself by the shedding of his blood. Let us become his fellow workers in restoring all people to your friendship.
Lord, remember your church.
You placed your Son at your own right hand in heaven. Receive the dead into the happiness of your kingdom.
Lord, remember your church.
Paternoster,
intercession of Saint Simon and Saint Jude, may your church continue to grow by an increase in the number of believing nations. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, for ever and ever.
Amen.
Thank you.
The Lord.